Don't you just love trees? They're home to lots of plants and animals. These trees here are called longleaf pines, and Alabama Power is working hard to help them grow. They work with partners across the state to help protect our wildlife habitats, rivers, shorelines, and endangered species. Preserving our environment is just one more way. They're helping make these trees and Alabama a nice place to call home.